Okay, so hey guys, I have a shoot on Sunday. So my workout today was just kind of more so thinking about that versus, you know, my regular kind of style of training. So I did a lot of circuits today before or after I did my tempos on the treadmill. I did 15 at 10 miles per hour. So a little depleted today just because of the shoot. Kind of thinking about kind of water and carb and salt manipulation, so a little bit depleted, so just trying to get in a good last day because I'm not going to be that happy tomorrow working out, just because, like I said, I'm a little bit depleted. So been doing circuits today just to get a good pump, kind of abs and tricep focus. So right now I'm just going to hit the abs on the pull down, or not the pull down, the bar up here, and then pull down triceps. I'm going to hit the straight bar, another ab exercise with the med ball, and then I'm going to hit the kickbacks again with the dumbbells. So again, not my favorite style of training, but you got to do it. You got to do it to get a pump if you can't really be strong and lift heavy, you know, when you're depleted. So just trying to get something in. So let's see how I do it again.
Let's go. Oh, you can't beat this song. Hit it.
All right.
Here's some water.
So again, I completed my workout for a day. Whew. Jesus. So I guess on the first ab thing I did, that one is pretty difficult just because you have to think about rotating your hips and not just kind of using your arms to get yourself up there. So I struggled with that one a little bit, but working on it, really thinking about that rotation again for the lower abs.
I noticed that you kept your arms at a 45 degree angle. Is that important?
Definitely. Just because it keeps you locked in that position.
Okay.
So you can focus on your core, can target your core. If you're moving your arms around, that means you're compensating with something else.
You're not isolating your abs, which you're trying to do.
Yeah, that's right.
Gotcha.
So I think it's good, like in videos, to see people struggling. You know, that's why these past two I did more so like hitting my last set, like while I'm tired, you know, I'm fatigued, I'm not doing everything perfectly. That's okay. Showing, kind of wanted to show you guys how it really is, you know, not trying to fluff things, make things look pretty again. But as you see, I'm tired, but it's my second video, vlog, I guess, what you call them. I'm gonna try to keep these twice a week up until my show. I'll have shoot picks up soon from Sunday shoot, and then you guys can see those. But yeah, keep following for more advice. TBfit.